for pulling the bell. Here we come. Scheduled for one fall with a 60-minute time limit. And it is for the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Championship. In the ring from Chicago, Illinois, at a combined weight of 574 pounds, they are the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions, Animal and Hawk, the Legion.
Oh, you didn't know? Your ass better call somebody. Whoa, what a flex!
Team title defense signed for December the 7th at Degeneration X in your house in Springfield, Massachusetts. But there's been so much James E. Cornette, so many things that have been perpetrated by Billy Gunn and the Road Dogg. The LOD was anxious to sign for this title match tonight.
They were beating down the doors of the officials earlier today when we got here to the Crown Center. They were saying, we want to do it tonight. We don't want to wait till December 7th. And the match was granted only on the condition.
WWF Tag Team titles on the line. We're happy you're with us, ladies and gentlemen. And again, what will happen when Bret Hart confronts Shawn Michaels later here tonight? That is the huge question that everybody is talking about right now. Tag made. In comes the Road Dogg. He's in there with Hawk.
Whoa!
And look at the U-turn made by the Road Dogg. And one near 300 pounds just ran right through the Road Dogg.
I'm going to tell you something. The Road Warriors have been a dominant force in tag team wrestling for almost 15 years. They were the AWA World Tag Team Champions in 1984, the NWA Tag Team Champions in 88. I was there. They beat the Midnight Express. They've been WWF Champions in 91 and again this year. Nobody has ever matched that record of longevity at the top.
Front face lock applied by Hawk. Look at the power. Standing vertical suplex by Hawk, and he throws Road Dogg with that suplex, and thus far in this matchup, it has been a dominant offensive display by the Legion of Doom, Hawk and Animal. Certainly, we're looking forward to Degeneration X in your house, and not to be confused with ECW's pay-per-view. Dropkick this Sunday. ECW has bought some time on the WWF Television Network for this weekend. And don't be confused, the ECW pay-per-view is not for everybody, and it is not sanctioned, again, not sanctioned by the WWF.
Well, they said it's going to be in November. Remember, I had it on my schedule to buy the pay-per-view, but unfortunately, I remember I have to get my colon irrigated that day.
Hawk now stomping away at Road Dogg, and certainly an interesting scenario here. You know, just a couple of weeks away from December the 7th, when LOD would defend the tag titles against these two men, to have it right here on television, on live TV, certainly shows that the LOD have no fear of any team in this world.
Oh, wait a minute, a big mistake, a big mistake.
his knee. Hawk just struck the ring post with his shoulder, and look at Billy Gunn now hammering away. Hawk is in trouble. Hawk of the Legion of Doom is in trouble. The tag titles are on the line. Legion of Doom taking on the Road Dogg, who's in the ring, and a Billy Gunn. Hawk looking for a tag, but
wait a minute, Billy Gunn has distracted Animal from the apron of the ring, and Road Dogg able to get Hawk out of the vicinity before Animal got back.
It's already been a volatile night, not to mention this WWF tag team competition. A very emotional Shawn Michaels joined us at the beginning of the program, and will Shawn Michaels reconcile with Bret Hart in this very ring right punished. Wait a minute. Road Dogg has one of the WWF title belts.
He sure does.
Road Dogg just tattooed Hawk with that title belt right in the face. There's a cover. And a near fall. A near fall.
He didn't get it, but he was so close. Hawk can't take much more.
We came within a half a count of new tag team champions. It was certainly a tragic turn of events for the LOD. Three-time tag champion.
Hawk's got to make that tag, and he does.
Animal gets the tag. Animal up and down, whatever moves. A scoop slam. Road Dogg going for the ride, and a belly slam with authority.
Animal setting that ring on fire. This is what you've got to control from the Legion of Doom. That explosiveness. You've got to control it.
Out of town. Look out, they're about to have a head-on collision here. That limo.
They're not going to